All right, this is Saturday, December 5th, 2009, and I got some important stuff that I got to deal with today, so I apologize for those of you in the contest, but I'm going to make it real quick. We had a three-way tie, and I've asked these two of you, of the three of you, for permission. So, Scott, you know that you're in the tie. Jimmy Van Bramer, you know that you're in the tie. And also, I haven't been able to get a hold of this person yet, but you'll know who you are, hopefully. Your initials are AB, so it's a three-way tie between you three. And here's the tiebreaker. The tiebreaker is, out of this list of five things that I'm about to get you, which one of them is the oddball and why? Ding, 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 ding. And here it comes. The list is nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, and manganese. Which one's the oddball and why? That is your tiebreaker. If that goes to a tiebreaker, we'll keep this up until somebody wins. All right, now, what I want to talk about, no quotes, nothing like that. I tell everybody all the time about my phone and the silliness that happens on weekends. You know, like late night partiers that just get my card and do dumb things and send me dumb stuff. Well, I always get these weird text messages, stuff like that. So I wake up to this one this morning. It says, dude, these volcano videos are whack, dude. You're not even going to give it away. A fake winner is going to get it. Come on, man. Just like you sell outdoor weed. I mean, really, are you that bored? So I sent back, yeah, I love haters. Why are you still watching the videos? And then that cocky attitude is going to get you put out of the game? I'm not playing a game. That's what people don't realize. And then he goes on, I send my boys to you to get medicine? Well, that's impossible because I don't sell weed. But I'm going to teach you about weed since you wanted to talk about it so much, and obviously since you're dumb enough to do it to the most watched business phone in the country, we'll probably just go ahead and educate you a little bit. And there is different kinds of weed, and the law says that I can have up to an ounce, but I only have an eighth of one type of weed here, okay? And this is because out on the illicit market, you'll see stuff like this. Not too bad, but not too great. The difference between me and the people that I get weird messages and threats from putting me out of the game. You got to be kidding. I'm not even playing a game. Is the difference between us is when you try to give this to your friends, you try to sell this illegally to them for like $300-$400. I'm telling you right now, I can find outdoor like you accuse me of having all day long. I keep some to remind me where I come from. There's some outdoor. All day long I could find this in the illicit trade. $225 an ounce is what this would cost in the illicit trade. Okay? But why would patients want that if they could also find in the illicit trade something like that? Which something like that in the illicit trade here for $350 an ounce, that's a steal. Trust me, I know. I've been having to get my medicine when I'm in between crops myself in the illicit market for a long time. State law forces me to. But then there's also the fresh, crystally, another step up. That's another level. And these are all eights. I'm allowed to have an ounce. I'm not even close. I'm not even near a half. And then, just because you didn't think there was even another level, well, there's that level too. Yeah, there's that level, but you don't ever see this level. The type of people that do hide behind text messages and voicemails and don't say who you are, dude, you're cowards. Normally I wouldn't even waste my time with my video even commenting on this. But patients, they know I deal with this. I tell them about it. And the thing is, I don't have to care because the people that are in that tie, they know that one of them is going to have the volcano. The only fakes are you fakes that hide behind gayness. I mean, that's just craziness. Why even do that? Why even do that? Wow, it amazes me. But the fact of the matter is this, if patients come to me and they need help getting medicine, I can help them find any one of those. It just depends on which one they want. And the fact is, when I have to go to the illicit market, do you think they say, oh, hey, come in here, big guy? No, they say, hey, there's that patient. Yeah, we can beat his head in because, well, shit, if anybody's going to get in trouble, it's that guy. So we got to be careful from him because he helps hundreds of people get their cards. I mean, use your brains before you send me this dumb stuff. I mean, I'm just glad that I have access to quality organic medicine. Do I have access to outdoor? Yeah, of course I do. Everybody does. I don't shit money. Pardon my candor, but life as a medical marijuana patient can be expensive if you're not self-reliant. And there's a lot of people out there I'm trying to help become self-reliant. But there's also a lot of people out there that just think that they're entitled to stuff like that, and you're wrong. Doers get that. Talkers, cowards, they don't. All right? So there's your quick little class about all the different, the outdoor, the loaf, the indoor super bomb that only the friends who know the grower get any of it. And then the, I hope I find some of this in my lifetime, because when I find it, I put it in little jars and I save it forever. There's that kind of stuff too. I'm glad that I have haters. I say it all the time. I love haters. It makes it so much more fun to keep doing what I'm doing. I love the names I get called. Kingpin? I'm a kingpin, really? Dude, I drive a freaking Suzuki. I barely make the rent on the office. Are you serious? I'm a kingpin? Wow. I mean, dude, check the tax returns. I just had my condo foreclosed on. Are you kidding me? Man, I just love people that can't do simple homework. It makes them look more and more ignorant and gives me more and more fuel to keep on pushing. Because there's patients out there right now that don't even have access to this, what you would call crappy medicine. THC is THC is THC. And you know what? I'll put that in my pipe the same as I'll put that in my pipe the same as I'll put that in my pipe. Because I don't care. It's about medicating for me. Those of you who are in a game, there is no game. I help people get their medical marijuana license. And then if they're licensed and they don't want to deal with the illicit drug trade, come to me. I'll deal with it for you. Somebody's got to protect Nevada patients. It's not like you can call up Metro and be like, hey, can you roll with me down to pick up my meds? I got to head down Fremont Street and I need somebody to get my back. I mean, come on, man. Come on. Anyways, it's December 5th. Congratulations to the Cincinnati Bearcats. Undefeated regular season. Big East champions. Probably going to get a share of that national title. Also, for those of you out there who do like indoor, like I said, if you're a licensed patient and you can't find access, safe access to medication, bring your attending physician statement and your ID, your medical marijuana card from Nevada, active, down to my office and we'll talk. Because I am crazy, I guess. I'm sorry, but I'm going to help licensed patients avoid dangerous situations when they need their medicine. But at the same time, I have to play in the illicit market just like everybody else. Some people appreciate that, some don't. The ones that don't, oh well, there's nothing I can do. We're all in the same boat together until we all learn to start yelling on the ears where it matters. This was December 5th, 2009, Saturday. And for those of you in the tiebreaker, don't forget, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, and manganese. Which one's the oddball and why? I'll be awaiting your answers to see if we have to take this to the next tiebreak. Jimmy, Scott, AB, let's see what you got. Someone's getting that Volcano Classic. Wish you the best of luck. Everybody enjoy your Saturday. Have a great day.